The SDSU football team scored 27 unanswered second-half points, rallying to defeat the eventual Southland Conference champions. It's this week's Jackrabbit Legend, presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader. It was a beautiful Saturday night, September the 14th, 2013, for the 47th annual Beef Bowl, as Southeastern Louisiana came to Brookings for an early season showdown of two teams destined for the playoffs. The Jacks offense could not find its footing early, punting on each of its four first quarter possessions, and the visiting Lions led 10-0 after one. This Austin Sumner to Zach Zenner pass ignited SDSU. It covered 59 yards and led to a Zenner 2-yard scoring plunge, but the Jacks trailed 13-7 at the break. The Lions scored just over 3 minutes into the third quarter to take a 19-7 advantage, and the Jacks had the ball at their own 25-yard line looking for a spark. And the All-American, Mr. Zenner himself, provided just that, dodging defenders on a 75-yard scamper to the end zone. But the Jacks failed to follow up on that, and late in the third, they still trailed 19-14. The turning point in the game happened on, of all things, an Austin Sumner scramble. The quarterback from Brandon Valley is the first to admit he is not the fleetest of foot, but he athletically recovered from this bobbled snap and rumbled 20 yards, diving into the end zone for the go-ahead score. And the fourth quarter was dominated by the SDSU defense. First, Andrew Brown intercepted a pass on Southeastern's opening drive of the quarter. Minutes later, Doug Pete jumped on a fumble to stymie another Lions march. This Zenner 10-yard run gave SDSU an 8-point lead, and then it turned into the Dallas Brown show. The Beef Bowl's most outstanding player intercepted a pass and ran it back 52 yards to give the Jacks a 15-point edge. And when the Lions had one last gasp in the final minute, it was Brown, in almost the exact same spot, who made another interception that sealed the win. Zenner ran for 128 and three scores. Brown had two picks, and the Jacks overcame a 19-7 third quarter deficit, rallying to defeat Southeastern Louisiana 34-26 in the 2013 Beef Bowl. A Jackrabbit legend.